PR lady.
Hi, Mariah. I'm LaDonna, one of the 4400 here with your mother. And I need your help. I've sent you a video that I need you to put on blast. To help Shanice, to help all of us. Look, I know you're a badass, like your mom. And I know what people will do for their moms. So thank you for doing the right thing.
I didn't do anything. I don't know why this happened to me.
Do you see that?
No, I wouldn't either.
You want to tell me when you plan on letting this out of here for good? Michigan Penal Code, Article 328, a person who commits unlawful imprisonment is guilty of a felony.
Why in the world would you attack him? He didn't do anything.
Everybody needs to understand that order will be maintained. You don't make the rules here.
We do.
Restrain means to confine that person so as to interfere with that person's liberty without lawful authority.